So today we will be reviewing the IKEA Freiheiter sofa bed. It is an L-shaped corner sofa bed with a pop-up section that instantly turns the sofa into a bed and a chaise lounge which opens to a storage underneath. This chaise can either be installed on the right or left side of the sofa during assembly. The length of the sofa is 230 cm, its depth is 150 and its height is 66 cm. When the sofa is opened up into a bed, it is 140 by 204 cm, which is roughly the size of a double bed. The Freiheiter is available in 5 different colors, which are black, beige, dark gray, light gray, and blue. In this video, we will be reviewing the Healy dark gray sofa, which we've been using for about 6 months now. The fabric of the sofa is 100% polyester and is non-washable. It is staple gun to the main frame and hence cannot be removed. This makes the sofa a bit difficult to maintain if you have kids in the house. However, the pillow fabric is removable and can be cleaned with a damp cloth. Coming to the comfort of the sofa, we find it most comfortable when it is opened up into a bed so we can kick up our feet while watching TV. The seat frame is in solid wood, which makes the sofa firm and stable, while the storage box and armrest are made up of particle board and plywood. This makes it a bit uncomfortable when you lean directly against the armrest, and I would recommend a few extra pillows, especially while sitting on this side of the sofa. The foam of the seat is high-density polyurethane, which puts it under the category of firm sofa and not the fluffy ones. The uniform firmness it provides after opening into a bed really works well for most of us. The pillows flatten up or change shape with regular use, but you can always puff them up with a quick massage. Speaking of the overall look and feel, the Freiheiter is sleek and modern. The interior themes in which this sofa fits well would be modern, contemporary, and minimalistic. Although this sofa might come across a bit boring to some because of a monotone, you can always make it a little more fun to suit your theme by either adding some cushions and pastels or primary colors, or by also placing a multicolor patterned rug below it. Because of its multiple functions, the sofa is a great option for a living room. Also, if you have a studio apartment, it is a super space saver and also quite helpful when guests show up. If you plan to use the sofa bed often for sleeping, I recommend that get one of the mattress pad also available at IKEA. The cost of this sofa bed here in Dubai starts at 1,875 dirhams. In the United States, it's for about $600, while in India, it costs about 40,000 rupees. For the exact prices and ongoing discounts, please do check the IKEA website. So, if you guys have any further questions about the Freiheiter sofa bed, do feel free to drop a comment below. I hope this video helps you decide whether the Freiheiter is for you or not, and if it does, please do like and share. Thank you!